हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू ऑटो अड्डा। तो आज हम देखेंगे ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री की कुछ खास खबरें, लेकिन उसके पहले प्लीज सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड हिट दैट बेल आइकन टू गेट नोटिफाइड। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड विद द फर्स्ट न्यू। सीएनजी प्राइसेस गोज अप 4% एंड पीएनजी प्राइसेस गोज अप 7% इन मुंबई। द प्राइस ऑफ कॉम्प्रेस्ड नेचुरल गैस दैट इज सीएनजी गोज अप बाय 4% टू ₹51.57 पर किलोग्राम एंड फॉर पाइप नेचुरल गैस इट गोज अप टू 7% टू ₹31 इन द स्लैब वन and goes up by 6% to ₹37 in the slab 2. The gas distributor Mahanagar Gas Limited have increased the prices, and simultaneously we can see price hike in Delhi as well. Mahindra Zoom car ke liye $500 million karegi invest. Mahindra is expected to invest $300 to $400 million into Zoom car, which will use this funding to buy new cars. Zoom car's valuation will go up to $1 billion if 40% of deal is financed through the equity route. Government may blacklist Tata Motors for delay in delivery of e-buses. The government has pulled up Tata Motors for delaying the delivery of electric buses to the transport departments of the 6 cities and has warned them that they could be blacklisted for the future contracts. PSA Citroen ने अपने पहले प्रोडक्ट C5 को भारत में प्रदर्शित किया है। यूरोप सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट कार मेकर ग्रुप PSA has officially announced its entry into the Indian markets. The company will adopt top-down strategy for the Indian markets and begin its sale with the C5 Citroen by the end of 2020. Vinod Dasari has been appointed the new CEO of Royal Enfield. In order to propel Royal Enfield as a global motorcycling brand, the Eicher Motors has announced the appointment of Vinod Dasari as the Chief Executive Officer of Royal Enfield and will take over from Siddharth Lal, as Siddharth Lal continues to be the Managing Director of Eicher Motors. Prior to joining Royal Enfield, Vinod K. Dasari was the CEO and MD of Ashok Leyland, the position he held since 2011. Vinod K. Dasari joined Ashok Leyland as Chief Operating Officer in 2005. Vinod K. Dasari has held several leadership positions at Cummins India and Timken Company. Justin, Renault has named their compact 7-seater as Triber. It was earlier codenamed as RBC. It will hit the Indian markets in July 2019. It is super spacious and ultra modular. तो दोस्तों, देखते रहिए हमारा चैनल ऑटो अड्डा और जानते रहिए कुछ खास खबरें फ्रॉम द ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री, और इसे शेयर, लाइक और सब्सक्राइब कीजिए।